I think the reason for his resignation raises issues that are not appropriate subjects for party politics. If, of course, or insofar as there are any questions of security, this is a matter, of course, which the House of Commons has not only got a right but a duty to press for further facts to be made known.